cat is 4 pounds away from a Guinness record.
Well, this one might not be that great. The cat is 35 and a half pounds and can't even walk. The SPCA of Texas says the family took the cat to be put to death. It's now in rehab, though, and hopes to go to a foster home. The SPCA now has him on a diet and exercise regimen. If he gets down to 12 pounds, he can go up for adoption. The SPCA says this is an important reminder to feed your pets appropriately.